Did someone order a surgical consult?
Craniotomy.
Bilateral radical oophorectomy.
I don't know as much about medicine as many people think.
So I don't know anything about anything medical, other than I should go and get my annual checkup.
We're here filming a Cigna commercial.
One of the reasons why this campaign was appealing to me was the humor. I think it's a great way into people's hearts and to get a message across.
You know, yes, this is a serious matter, but if we can make you laugh and if you're enjoying who you're seeing, these familiar faces, and if that makes you go and get an annual checkup, so be it. Perfect message sent.
By human nature, we're reactionary, so I don't feel good. I'm gonna go to the doctor. So this idea of preventive healthcare is so important.
Action!
The inspiration for this campaign was really one of how do we get more people aware of the important message of getting your annual checkup to help save 100,000 lives a year, which is what the CDC says would happen with everybody getting their annual checkup, and shifting that conversation from sick care to well care and wellness.
Anytime you can kind of make fun of yourself in a positive way, I think is important, because you, at the end of the day, don't take yourself too seriously.
Everyone's sense of humor seems to meld well. The dynamic is very light and fun. Everyone's laughing a lot, so it's a good way to spend your day.
Anytime I can poke fun at myself and be a little self-deprecating and also make it a wonderful, worthy cause like this campaign is, it's a great opportunity and a lot of fun.
There are a lot of people, I think, out there who are scared to go to the doctor. That's why I think it's important to go consistently.
If you can get your four numbers, your BMI, your cholesterol, your blood sugar, and your blood pressure.
If you know your four numbers, you can get things back on track.
I've seen people, you know, get ahead of cancer diagnosis because they've gone in and they've had their tests. So you see that had they not done that, they might not be around right now.
Everybody out of the way!
If we're reaching people and getting them motivated to go and do something, then it's a success.
Go to your doctor, get checked out, make sure you're all right.